Live from the NH1 Media Center in Concord, you're watching New Hampshire's source for breaking news and weather. NH1 News at 6:30 starts right now.
Battling the drug crisis, this year 480 people are expected to die of a drug overdose in New Hampshire alone.
In the war to stop the flow of drugs, two police departments are utilizing technology that isn't only making it safer for those on the front lines, it's expected to increase convictions of drug dealers.
NH1's Colleen Shaughnessy got a firsthand look at how TacticID is being used.
You never know what you get when you're buying street drugs. You never know what you get.
The landscape of the drug crisis is one that's constantly changing. Dealers trying to keep up with demand are combining, mixing, creating new drugs, and they're only getting stronger.
The modern speedball. It used to be heroin and coke, now fentanyl and coke.
New Hampshire has made it to the national stage. Political candidates are naming cities like Manchester and Nashua as ground zero. Agencies across the world are upping technology to help the fight. Out of a few dozen state-of-the-art drug testing kits in the U.S., four are in New Hampshire. Sergeant Chris Sanders of Manchester PD calls TacticID a game changer.
From the Special Enforcement Division, where we're doing drug operations, either buying drugs, seizing drugs, we're using it on a daily basis.
One of the biggest fears, an officer becoming exposed to a lethal drug like fentanyl, which killed more people last year than heroin and can be absorbed through the skin.
Whoa. Methamphetamine. That was just scanned right through the bag without even opening it.
TacticID can scan most drugs right through the packaging. A representative from the company says they work closely with the DEA, and the kits can ID about 1,000 drugs, some before they're even readily available on the streets.
Carfentanil is an elephant tranquilizer, and I've heard it's about 100 times as potent as different derivatives of fentanyl that are on the street right now.
Sanders says it's easing pressure on the state lab. The chemical breakdown can even help investigators figure out where it came from. One step closer to tracing back to big dealers and stopping the drugs at their source. In Manchester, Colleen Shaughnessy, NH1 News.